You can see that these lads have put in a lot of work for me, and I'm very thankful. Thank you very much. So now I'd like to invite to the stage Mr. Tom Walkden to sing a song on my last record that he very cleverly wrote, and he will now sing it for you. It's called More Alexandria Than Rome.
Aside an afternoon for me with a mood more Alexandria than Rome. Well, the mood this afternoon is more Juliet's tomb as your lover eyes me with his hands around your throat. So pre-kiss these red lips and go. When I first saw you, you were dancing by the sea in your pinstripes and your suntan, grinning in that bonkers way at me. And I first felt the tug of that Siamese smile as you ghosted on over with your cane twirling skyward. Now I'm haunted by a voice that says there was a day, a cryptic voice that breathes a we in me and you. Yes, you say you set aside an afternoon for me with a mood more Alexandria than Rome. Well, the mood this afternoon is more Juliet's tomb as your lover eyes me with his hands around your throat. So pre-kiss these dead lips and go. My mind a museum to your indelible soul, a futile plaque reads, please God erase. On an afternoon spent replacing all my cynical doubts with a future I thought we might fill. Oh, this voice that vows to destroy me yet leaves me only with desire still. Yes, you say you set aside an afternoon for me with a mood more Alexandria than Rome. Mood this afternoon is for Juliet's tomb as your lover eyes me with his hands around your throat. So break, kiss these dead lips and go. Your thoughts so carefully composed, passed down by sleight of mouth, I feel my smile fall limp against the amorous wall of your youth who politely smiles. But the lilac stalks you're twisting round your delicate wrists reflect his daggers in his eyes.